Donald Trump's passports returned after he says FBI stole them during raid. Passports belonging to Donald Trump have been returned to the former U.S. president after last week's FBI search of his Mar-a-Lago home, a Justice Department official told NBC News. Trump had said a gent stole my 3 passports, along with everything else. This is an assault on a political opponent at a level never seen before in our country, he added.